The Lord said, Ezekiel, son of man, condemn the prophets of Israel who say they speak in my name, but who preach messages that come from their own imagination. Tell them it's time to hear my message. I, the Lord God, say those lying prophets are doomed. They don't see visions. They make up their own messages. Those words come from Ezekiel 13, verses 1 and 2. The criticism of the sermon was sincere, but it was a little strange at the same time. You use too many Bible verses in your sermons. He then added, We want to know what you think. Well, the truth is this, what the preacher thinks is irrelevant. What God thinks makes all the difference. Today it is still the same as it was in the day of Ezekiel. There are those who make up their own messages instead of proclaiming the Word of God. So how do you know if the message you hear is from God? Well, if you can read and have a Bible, then read it for yourself. If you cannot read, find a trusted person who can read and let him read it to you. If the sermon is not a clear reflection of the Word of God, then be very careful about embracing the teaching. Beware of the person who proclaims, I know what the Bible says, but what it means is... Almighty God, working through the Holy Spirit, does not need a human interpreter to make His Word understandable. All God needs is an honest heart who turns away from sin and sincerely desires to know Jesus Christ as Lord and Savior. Lord Jesus, give me the wisdom to know the difference between Your Word and the made-up messages of men. May Your holy name be praised now and forever. Amen.